My grandmother knew many, many stories about Kitsune, Kappa, Bakeneko too.
Zdravím vás ľudia, vítajte v 36. epizóde na Cyberpunčík. V popise videa máte pár počených kanálov a pozrite na to, toto je to miesto, kde sa udeje ten Gorov prepad. To bude sranda, haha. Goro zatiaľ robí prieskum, ja som chcel zastaviť iba pre nejakom bode rýchloho cestovania. Myslím, že tam oproti sme sa s ním stretli, takže dáme si jedno rýchle čakanie, jeden herný deň. A Takemura, začínam prúskum. OK, nebudeme ho provokovať. Dobre. To je super, ale jaj. Tak počkáme ešte jeden deň. Alebo to... Tak, OK ľudia, máme tu taký problémik. Prepáčte za takýto náhly strik, ale čakal som na hovor Takemury od Gora našeho a neprichádzal, tak som loadol bývalý save. A išiel som na tento rozhovor, čo sme mali s ním minulú epizódu. A urobíme radšej ten prieskum s ním, pretože neozýval sa mi proste po 24 hodinách. Je možné, že to je nejaký glitch, takže ideme s ním. Neviem, či to je lepšia možnosť alebo nie, ale radšej to takto riešiť, ako nie. OK. Dobre, tak ideme, tak aspoň budeme s ním. Tak poď, Goro. Sakra, čakal som, že to spravíš sám, ale no. OK. Hop. Goriku, ty musíš ísť takto, ja to proste skočím. OK. Takže, ak sa nemýlim tu vpravo v tejto oblasti, kde sme to? Jaj. Omylom som zapol teba, pardon. Takto. Tady je to centrum. Ja som si myslel, že to je hore, na severe, no dobre. OK, tak je to šťastená. Ale aspoň budeme viac s Gorom a spoznáme ho. Predsa len je to fajn týpek. Jonator sa možno tam chvíľku rozčiloval v tom rozhovore, že to je osobný ochrankár toho Saruba, ale no, to čo? Johnny to musí prežiť, žiaľ. Tá. Vyzeráš trošku ako nejaký detektív z nejakých filmov teraz, keď sa na ťa pozerám. Takýto ten pláštik a všetko. Nasleduj Takemuru. Prečo proste nepoviete nasleduj Gora už?
I would call this a beautiful view of the city, if there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much?
Perhaps I am simply homesick, as you say. Now you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion.
Okay.
Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention.
Jasné, takže potrebujeme neupozorniť na to, že sme chceli infikovať tie balóny.
You'll have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Ešte.
Oh, can you run and grab some pizza?
Take out the food? No, just no.
A dobre.
I had time and ingredients. I would prepare some onigiri with cod. Or with grilled salmon. No, even better. With umeboshi plums. Arasaka-sama's favorite appetizer. Simple, tasty, and filling. I found him chewing once, dried on his face. It was a protein bar.
Saburo Arasaka with a protein bar? Get out of here.
Like a true soldier.
Tak vyzeral to ako ten...
Enough. What will both grow
happy? A vyzeral ten precisár zase na tak, že... Možno akože... Neviem, či arogantný, ale... Vyzeral taký, že nebojí sa jesť jedlo vojakov. Tak, oprieme sa. Pekné to centrum. Mám aj ja niečo robiť? Oh.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouses. Footbridge, but it's guarded. We will use it to enter if there's no other way.
Jasné.
Armored door, seal tight. Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
Okay.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there. This is not bad.
Trucks drive up regularly.
Are we to hijack one?
Počkať.
Got eyes on the comm system. Lot of guards.
I could use comms for a diversion.
Počkať, ešte toto.
Pipes. See him?
We could use them to get inside.
A ešte tu máme anténu.
Antenna. Security hub is liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage.
Ty si to užíváš zrazu, Goro? Ešte niečo, čo by sme tu mali preskúmať?
Think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kompeki Plaza?
Ale.
I wish to be certain. We have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
A objednáme tú pizzu? Je tam pizza!
No sudden movements. Do you see it? That cat?
So? It's a cat like any other.
It is the first animal I see in Night City. Except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bakeneko.
A bakeneko? What's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune. Can restore the dead back to life.
Believe in ghosts?
The relic lets you talk to the dead, does it not? I believe we are past belief. My grandmother knew many, many stories about Kitsune, Kappa, Bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up, anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
My childhood? Let's see. Nights spent looking for a star, any star, all dimmed by city lights. Silent lullabies sung by the flickering neon signs of Charter Hill.
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children. But only the clean ones.
Transporters, you say?
Armored and armed. Chiba 11 had the most murders in all Japan. It probably still has.
Začínam si uvedomovať, že je lepšie ísť s ním na ten prieskum, ako ho to nechať samého robiť.
Let me guess. So they could turn him into Corvo soldiers?
Exactly. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals. And when I proved I was gifted, an education.
Keď sa to zase vezme, tak zase ak ste v údobnej štvrti, tom totálnom najväčšom odpade, ako to niekedy nazva na hranici spoločnosti, tak asi je to lepšie ako byť stále tam, že?
So how's a corpo rookie go from cleaning latrines to being Saburo Arisaka's bodyguard?
The highest grades at the academy, serves in the special forces, and Arasaka-sama has a matched eye for talent.
Oh.
You're not saying Saburo fell for you at first sight.
To make the right decisions with imperfect knowledge, that is how you become the world's most powerful man. 100 candidates standing at attention, and Arasaka-sama looked into each of our souls and chose the one who would serve him best.
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Saying you got no dirt on your hands?
There are no clean hands, but it is important how they become dirty.
So Spill, how'd you sully yours?
Arasaka gave me what no one else could. Values I could honor, live for. This was most important. You dirty your hands for money.
Oh.
In the name of a
prince. Okay.
Wasn't judging you.
Untrue. You opposed the corporations, their order, their world. In a mindless way, yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here, your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists, as if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
The Chiba 11 slum rats? They're there, scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
Forgetting I was at Arasaka, saw how Corpse operate. It wasn't roses and rainbows. And you know what? Nobody owns me. I'm free. You should try it.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world. Forget everything.
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks.
Ak si dostatočne tvrdohlavý, tak naučíš.
Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Konpeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this, so we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
Like an echo got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way.
Alebo videla Johnnyho. Tá, toto je dobré, som rád, že sa mi to pokazilo, že som na neho... Že som to loadol, toto je super.
You do not look so bad.
Okej, okay, dobre, dobre, tak som rád za tú chybičku v Matrixe. To tu? Kto tu nechá dojedenú pizzu? Goro? Koriku, to fakt. Pam, pam, Skippy. Skippy. Tak. Vlastne sme už dlho nestrieľali, keď sa to vezme, nie? Toto je tretia epizóda, čo sme nestrieľali už. Alebo štvrtá. Akože ja som rád. Nie, pre mňa to nie je o akcii. Pekná stavba. Koľko myslíte, že tu trvá stavba, alebo je to rýchlejšie? Prečo Prečo to nemôžeš raz pustiť, ty ten výťah? Nehoráznosť. Čo je, Goriku? Vyzeráš zamyslene, asi ti trošku V oponuje, čo? A tvoje cnosti a všetko možné. Je vidno, že ho to trošku ovplyvňuje, taký ten náraz. Nepoviem, že do reality, pretože on žil svoj život a vo svojej bubline by som povedal. Skôr sa mu rozšírili obzory, aké to je aj stratiť všetko, by som povedal. OK, up.
I'll be in touch. The divergent reaction, that is mine to do.
Aha, ja si... Jasné, ja si môžem vybrať tú cestu, takže ukradni nákladiak. Máme sa tam vlúpať, nepôjdeme tým mostom, ten bol príliš opevnený. Tak asi ten transformátor. Kde je ten nákladiačík? Ja počkať. Vupsi. Ukradni nákladiak. OK. Ow. Chlape. Padaj. Padaj. OK, bod rýchlo cestovania, ideme na to. Harasaka. No snáď to bude fungovať. Počkať.
Very well. I have reached the roof. I'll be in their communication system soon.
Okay. Počkať, veď sa máš plížiť. Do keľu. Ja musím ísť tadiaľ. Môžeme vyliezť hore? Myslím si, že lepšie to bude cez strechu. Dobrá práca, Goriku. Dobre. Zostaň v plížiacom móde, prosím ťa. Dobre.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess.
Uuuuj.
I am ready.
Ej, ty máš Ašuru.
I'll make the system sick.
OK. Zostaneme hore zatiaľ. Pretože, prečo nie? Ja, tak to sú, hento sú tie balóny, chápem. Prečo mi tu... Dokelu, prečo mi tu zostalo tie informácie o tej zbrani? Dokelu, ja som ju mal zobrať. Momentík, ľudia. OK, som späť, išiel som iba zobrať. Tak, koho tu máme? Úderník, OK. Dobre, terminál je kde presne? Je za ním, alebo niekde vo vnútri? Zahej odvedenie pozornosti. Ale, chlapci. Dobre, V, toto bolo riska. Ups. Jupsik, dupsik. Ty sa niekam pohneš, prosím ťa, kamo. Kamo! Kamo? Hýb sa, prosím. No dobre. Dobre. Myslím, že idem nejako príliš okolo. To by mohlo ísť. Náboje do... Oh. Sme tady, super. Ako to, že ma vidí cez stenu? OK. Inštaluj.
Floats are to do with as we please. Fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. V, the roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
Ne? OK. Tichá práca. Jaj, takto strecha. Dobre. Fúj, dobrá práca. Rýchleč.
OK. What now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience.
OK.
I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
OK, ty také murák jeden. OK, ako to máme? Prolomenie ticha. Provieš ostatné stopy. Čo znamená provieš ostatné stopy? Ja, akože mal by som ísť teoreticky za Rogue. Tak to myslia? Ukážte. Vedľajší kšeftík. Aha. Vedľajší kšeftík. Čo poviete? Pôjdeme na vedľajší kšeftík? No bo dalo mi to teoretický nápad, že by sme mohli skočiť do toho afterlifeu, záhroby a porozprávať sa minimálne z Rogue. A zobrať aj tú tarotovú kartu, aby sme to začali robiť. OK, ale keďže tu máme vedľajší kšeftík, tak... Počkať, ja sa tu porozliadnem. Viete čo, poďme sa pozrieť na ten vedľajší kšeftík, čo poviete? OK.
Hi, you there, mysterious stranger.
Môžem si toto uložiť, prosím vás? Automat to do mňa rozpráva.
Yeah, you. There any other mysterious stranger around here? You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Ište?
Sure, be my guest.
What must all trauma team medics swear to a The hypocritical oath!
Hypocritical... To je bol dobrý.
What's going on?
Hey there, stranger. I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM, and the nicest AI in all of Night City.
Tomu verím.
You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Why am I talking to a schizo? My name is V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Pretty often, as a matter of fact.
I'm sorry. Did I correctly hear you ask if I wanted to join you for a cup of coffee?
No.
Oh, well, that's okay. Because you can have one now. And just to clarify, we don't have to move an inch. How do you take it? Milk? Sugar?
Okay, you got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. Because you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. Brendan, right?
That's right! Gosh, it's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
Do you know any jokes?
Who's always limbo champion at mercenary cookouts?
No to nie wiem.
The Solo!
Cool. So, did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But, Could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude, even though technically I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Posunť to.
Thank you, V. Boy, are you strong. Here, have a refreshing beverage.
Oh, ďakujem.
This whole nice act of yours is just way too much.
That's just how I was programmed. You think anybody'd interact with a grumpy, spontaneous craving satisfaction?
To je pravda.
Exactly. Would you even be able to offend me? Come on, call me a shithead.
Why would I want to do that? You just saved me.
You can do it. I believe in you.
You? You're a cool, helpful, just an all-around shape kind of guy. So, how'd I do?
Almost. You, almost had it. Catch you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a way of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.
To je super. Tak, toto bola parádička. Ozaj, to by malo byť hotové, nie? Prečo mi ten questík zostal v denníku? Počkať. Hej, už sa dal preč. Super. To je dobre, no akože, ale... teraz čo mám robiť? Že by sme skočili teda za tou Rogue, lebo také mora sa asi neozve tak skoro. Viete čo? Poďme aspoň sa pozrieť do toho... Do toho Afterlife. Tak okej, zase sme pri záhrobi, tu sme sa tady stretli prvýkrát s Dexterom. Tak poďme si dať ešte, podľa mňa tu bude len rozhovor, aspoň dúfam, maximálne to strihneme. Graffiti, okej. To máme teda všetky tieto questíky. Jaj, počkať! Ja nemusím ísť do Afterlife-u, ja môžem ísť za Misty a dokončíme tento quest. Jež, to sa mi hodí viac, ľudia. Ja som nevedel, že to graffiti... Ja som si nevedomil, že to graffiti nie je vo vnútri, ale je to priamo pod schodami. Okej, tak to využijeme takto, ak vám to nevadí, lebo s tou Rogue by som radšej mal celú epizódu nie takto nejako narýchlo a niečo deliť. Možno by to nebolo od veci, ale no, čo už mám robiť? Som vlastne skôr zvedavý, čo sa bude diať s týmto, to bláznovo... to vláni, ja vám vlastne chcem ukázať, tu máme tie tarotové karty, čo sme všetky vyzbierali. Zostávajú nám iba dve, a to neviem čo je, ale je tu sviet, slunce, akože krásne, aj vysvetlenie. Čo vlastne znamenajú, no? Tarotové karty sú taká zaujímavá vec, že... Vykladajú vám... budúcnosť, alebo čo vás čaká. Ale aspoň uvidíme aj Misty. Tak, uložiť. Dobre, toto sa mi páči. Haľo?
I saw more of those freaky murals.
Did they start making sense? Tell any sort of story?
All just a bunch of tarot cards. I'm pretty sure my brain's now beyond repair.
The tarot tells the story of a fool's journey. Show me what you found.
Okay.
I'll tell you what's left.
Here.
You're still missing two arcana. Judgment and the devil. My guess is that they relate to a turning point in your life. One that's soon to arrive.
What's this judgment about?
One possible future. Of redemption, transition, awakening. The angel with the trumpet symbolizes the end of an era. And a call to rebirth. To a new beginning.
Rather not run into the devil. Got a feeling he's bad vibes.
That's the card of primal dormant desires, but also the will to survive.
Doesn't sound so bad, actually.
It also represents a false world. The trap these desires lay for you.
Uh-huh.
What's up with the wandering fool?
The fool is you and Silverhand. You've traveled a long road together, discovered your potential.
And where are we headed?
Your destination is the world, the final arcanum. Both of you waged a war on the world. So there are two possibilities. Declare victory, or make peace.
Okay.
Could lose the war, too.
Yes. Unfortunately, that's true.
Thanks. Didn't get much of that, but thanks.
You'll understand when the time comes. I can't explain everything. All the tarot can tell me is that you will reach the world by one of four paths.
Meaning?
The final leg of the journey goes through the sun, the star, temperance, or the devil.
Could just die, not even get that far.
Oh, come on. You won't let that happen. Take this. It's all I can do to help.
Так, дякуем.
On whatever road you choose.
Aha, to je dve posledné tarotové karty, čo máme. Teda tady neodkryté, čo povedal o tom Diablovi a Slnku. Nie, Slnko máme Diabol a ešte niečo, ja som už aj zabudol. OK, no dobré, tak. Dobre, tak si to poďme ešte zhrnúť. Auta, no. Nejako nezarábame peniaze už, takže auta ešte zatiaľ nehrozia. Dobre, takže zostáva nám psychozabiják, to sa ešte asi niekde spustí. Fred mi ešte nevolal, čo je celice zaujímavé. Asi až keď postupím možno ďalšieho aktu, príbehu alebo niečo také. Takemura, ten neviem, kým nám zavolá. Je možné, že to robím tak, že medzi epizódami počkám, či sa ozve nejako, viete, pár dní a ak sa ozve, tak pôjdeme na Takemurovú quest, alebo pôjdeme za rok, uvidíme. Takže ďakujem za pozretie, popise dávate pár odporúčaných kanálov, majte sa ľudia!